to Brother Joey. What's your last name?
Bonai.
Clap your hands for him. Hallelujah. Thank you for the invite. Thank you for having us. Somebody got to be first, and somebody got to be last. We got a little song I like to sing called He Will Work It Out. Can I sing it for you tonight? Now, I don't want y'all to be too loud.
Everybody, everybody, everybody.
do this, you know, because when he wasn't here, you know, I couldn't do it. But I'm proud at what God could do. When I look over here to my right, I see a miracle sitting on the keyboard. Now, I noticed nobody clapped because y'all don't know the story. So let me just expound real quick. My brother was sick for 5 years, bent over, lost a bunch of weight, looked like he weighed 99 pounds. We was watching my brother die. But look at God tonight. And that praise is kind of lousy for a miracle working God. And I know we've been jumping and shouting all night, but can I slow it down tonight? I've been going through a little something, dealing with a little something, you know. Life, you know. And sometimes giving up seems like the better option. And so I was in a place where I didn't want to do this no more. Didn't want to sing. I stopped going to church. Because I really gave up, basically. But I thank God for holding my hand tonight. And so, we got this song that I like to sing entitled By Myself. My daddy wrote it for me, so can I sing it for you tonight? All right.
Right.
I got no personal. I got down on my Touch me. He went from the crown of my